I'm an abortion rights supporter because I stand before you as a person who had an abortion as a young person. I know that these are deeply personal decisions, and we know that these type of restrictions are direct an attack to our autonomy, and so for me personally, it is it's important to share stories to stop the stigma, to stop shame, and to be open about abortion because it's healthcare.